To disassemble a twist ball, you must first create a misalignment. Once this is done, you have to turn one side until the whole thing comes out. The rest of the puzzle will then come apart fairly easily. One of the problems when using a spherical puzzle is getting everything aligned. It's very easy on a cube puzzle, but a sphere has no natural point where things are lined up, so you have to keep looking at it. On the twist ball, however, it has little notches which you can see and hear in this clip, which ensure that it is always aligned at the end of a move. To put a twist ball back together, I'm sure there are various ways, but this is a recommended one. You should create two identical halves. Usually you can just slide the pieces in, but sometimes you have to snap them in with a little bit of force. This is the most difficult part of the assembly. You just have to snap it all back together again. It's not that difficult, really.